Hi guys, welcome back to Remnant 2. Are you ready? Let's get started. I just back here because just in case I think this is a whole new area, right? There should be boss somewhere, or the sword one was a kind of main boss, I don't know. But that was too easy. That's why I'm back here. I don't see any. Must be sneaking in here. Can't climb up. Sorry. Yeah, nothing. Just start here. Problem is, they don't explain anything about this village or town. So I'm very confused now. Sorry. What are you doing? Oh, I can. Should be something. Or inside? Sorry, my throat. See, I've been everywhere. Maybe I should just go back to, I don't know. Okay. Sorry. Try miss. Enjoy.
Stop them.
Come on, boy.
With me.
Boy. Oh my god. Whoa, how many? Oh my god.
Oh. Is that good?
Freaking awesome. I don't know what to do. Oh my god. They should explain something. This village or town something, blah blah, I have to do something. So I don't know, I'm done or what?
Get the outsider!
What the hell is that? I ridiculous things. I don't know. Just leave here then. Something like that. Oh my god. Oh my god! Let's see here. Maybe I should go back to the... See? All down. All down there? Okay. There's another kid. Something in here. Okay. What did I miss? Come here.
We will end them.
My dog.
He's been invited.
Be right back, dog.
We don't want you here.
Oh my god, freaking! Freaking great. Die, you moron.
Fight them together, friends.
Still. Oh my god. Freaking how many? Oh, I can't play without my dog. You okay, boy?
Good job. Oh, I see the intruder!
Is it a kind of special door? See? It's nothing.
Let him escape! Cut him open, friend!
Protect the Grand!
Fight! Fight! This is human or whatever. Oh, that guy again. A better drink, just in case.
This one looks dangerous.
Freaking how many? Even here, it's barely nothing.
Whoa. That's it?
Okay, there's the kids. Is this something? Oh, there. Come on, boy. Huh? What's wrong? I have no idea. Let me plug my... Huh? What is this? So that boy. Nothing. Excuse me.
Listen, blessing, stranger. Returning this child to me. Oh, thank you. I don't got much to give, but here, take this.
What is it?
See how far you can get here. I am the Oracle of the Dram, and in this space, there's very little I don't see. For example,
you've come here searching for power. Not for yourself, of course. You've been tasked with it. You wish to fix something that's broken.
Really? Do I have something like that?
We're quite the same, you and I. I also wish to fix what needs stitching. Our world here, it got broken, you see. But we'll stitch it right, one patch at a time. Just like this quilt. This world lost its way on its own. That change came more swiftly than anyone imagined. Every thread, every patch, makes the change more... You must find the one who did this. The one that brought the change, and a powerful being. To stitch two whole worlds together? They'd have to be now, wouldn't they? I wish I could tell you more, dear. But this one ain't been seen. I reckon, though, there's someone who walks between worlds, such as his. Stay the course. I feel right certain you'll find what you're looking for. Of course. Can't think of nothing more powerful than someone who can stitch two worlds together against their will, eh? Stay the course, and you'll find what you seek. And help the stitching of this world as well. Didn't I already tell you, my dear?
No.
Aye. That lies the quilt. And the quilt is all we can do. Because Patches walk like these children, and they were stitched to me too before we met. For all drow quilts and drown are the same. We're all this quilt. It's just that all the patches ain't been sewn in yet. And maybe never will be. Life's just a rehearsal for something else, and some of us get more than that, don't we? You! And when your patches end, another's will be sewn in. And so the quilt continues, on and on. Until it's complete. Well, yes, of course, my...
Okay. Maybe that's it. Come on. I think I have it. So where should I go? No. But still, they don't say complete. That's too weird. I'm pretty sure I'm done. I'm not sure. What else? Other than saving children, then what? I have no idea. What was the?
All right, come get some.
You there. Give me that. I saw summer. Die. What is it? Some more? Okay, then... saw something red. No, it's not it. I don't know. Well, Let's find some secret kind of doors. I have to find a second mask. Where the heck is that?
All right, let's do this.
I don't think so. Good to beginning. Come on, boy. Yeah. What is it? Ah, you freaking asshole. Come on, boy. Before I saw kind of magic door. Oh my god, you're freaking annoying! Hey, help me. This is the town, right? Village. Let me check. Sorry. I'm pretty sure I'm... Huh? Wow, I don't know. Where is a kind of secret magic door? I don't have to come back here because I found one mask in this area, so... Through that magic door. Okay, maybe I should just leave. No idea. Kind of secret. Come on, dog. Oh, my bad. Die. Something's not right. I freaking annoying. Freaking annoying. Freaking how many? Oh, freaking garbage. Oh god. This is it, right? Just keep circle around. They don't explain anything. Already have that mask. No, it can't be. Just one mask. Oh my god, I hate this same area. Keep circling around. You don't even know where to go. Yeah, what's the point of this? Even the puzzle too. They don't explain anything, just boom, here's a puzzle. You should solve this one. I don't know. Hold on. What are you doing? In combat. Oh my god, freaking annoying, this garbage one. So I've been everywhere. What did I miss? I don't know. They don't explain me. Other map. Lawson? This one. Yes, then. I have to go back to there? I don't know. I've been everywhere, but I found only one mask. Where is the bottom? See down here. I don't know. can't believe. Where's the other one? Oh my god. I hate this kind of map. All connected. Then if you find or if you can't find anywhere, then you can screw. Again? I'm sick of it all! Hi, freaking Kirby, stop doing this! I'm sick of it all. Freaking gray. What should I do? Oh, I'm freaking annoying this game. I can't even play anymore. Why? I don't know where to go. Where am I? What is this? Freaking gray. Game like this. What should I do? Ah, freaking annoying.
Great, more bad news.
Thank you.
For now.
For now. What is this? Dead end. What's the bottom? I saw something. I don't know what to do. What the hell is that? I saw something. Oh? Maybe I should give up this game. Freaking, they don't tell me anything and freaking okay. Annoying. That one? Gonna open. Yes, this way. Ah, this one again. I freaking gave me stuff! Stop doing this! I can't even see anything. My freaking garbage!
That's over.
Hi, freaking annoying. Yes. All tired. Excuse me. Come on, what's the point of that? Once they pop up, then let me touch that one. Oh? Oh, this is new. Yeah, how am I gonna open that one? There is no second mask. I don't know. Let's just go this way then. What is this place? No. Up? Down? Oh my god. Yeah, sure. Haha.
This looks important.
Okay. Oh.
Here they come.
Really? What the heck is that?
This place is something else.
Seeker's Rest? Oh my god. Hold on. What am I? Freaking scary. What is it? What?
Impossible.
Why?
Where did you come from? How did you find Nerud? You should not even exist.
Me? So? That's it? What the hell? Oh.
Your presence creates new interesting possibilities. I have many questions.
Don't.
Find my tower within the wastes beyond. Look for a glowing white orb held aloft to the heavens. There, you will find me. We must speak.
Really?
I must speak to you at once in my tower.
All right. Let me go. Let me go.
Here we go.
But still, I have to fight these robots. Dead end or... Oh shit, sorry.
Sorry.
Oh. Huh? Down? Oh my god. Okay. Here is a checkpoint.
Well, that thing said to look for a tower with a glowing white orb. Shouldn't be too hard to spot.
Phew. Oh my god. Basically too huge. Oh, that was a kill. Oh. What? Where? What are you doing? Oh my god, I can't. I saw something. Where? Oh my god, ridiculous. That's it. Come on. Oh, it's freaking ridiculous. I don't know what you're doing. Some kind of robot too. What the hell are you? Oh shit. Wow, pretty tough. Oh my god. Ah, too many. There. Here. Come on, freaking, what are you doing? Is there something? Freaking annoying. How many they add in here? Oh, checkpoint, checkpoint. Yeah. Holy ridiculous, I'm aiming. Non-stop coming, freaking annoying. Stop! again, you freaking morons! Hi, what the hell this garbage is? More coming! No.
Against all predictions, you stand before me, living, breathing, an impossibility made manifest. The Seekers would have wept at the sight of you. How is it you came here? Fascinating. Were I not otherwise occupied, I would certainly investigate this phenomenon. Alas, only I remain as witness to your arrival. You cannot possibly understand the irrevocable impact your presence would have had on the Drazeer. Yet, it is for the sake of the Drazeer that I must reluctantly divert my attentions. I need your help to save this world, to save Nerud and all Drazeer from entropy. I am the custodian, set in charge of this ship and its people. I control all of Nerud save one thing, the core. The Seekers hid it away within their tower, beyond my grasp. The Seekers are gone, but their keys remain. You must acquire these keys and enter their tower. Once inside, you need only shut down the core. I can then do what is needed. It is the only way to save Nerud.
Why do I have to save this?
Find the core and shut it down. You return. Nerud's fate is in your hands.
Okay, so... I'm tired, so I better go back to my... There's something? No. Let's see. Hi, oh, freaking gigantic map. Okay, anyway, so I better go back to my town, then upgrade, then something. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye!